join it. Let's do it. Yes, yeah, so all my pals are incapacitated. Everything's damaged. That's fine. We'll turn it all around. It'll be okay. Yep, everybody is having a time. well, while that gets sorted... You I can take. Hold on. What's your level? 14? I can take a level 14 dinosaur. I will have my own friend. Oh! Another one, huh? Well, this is fine. What's this? Venom gland. Perhaps I rest. Or what is what's the repair? Need more fiber, okay. I made a fool's mistake. Should not have started that fight. And yet, at the end of the day, we won. So can I really be considered a fool here? I don't think so. Okay, everybody should be good to come back out. No? I can't rest, and they're good, and they're vibing. Yeah, you're doing some good work here. Weird. Wandering merchant. I don't need any stuff, though. There's dinosaur. Let me queue up some fiber, actually. A mill, a cooking pot, and a plantation. I can do that. I can make that. Let's make it happen. Now there's relaxed. do normal work for now. Liftmonk, are you? You're knocking out a tree right now? You're crazy. Food just cooks passively. Let me wait till you're out of the base before I antagonize you further. Hello there, merchant. I don't particularly need any of this. Have anything to sell? Not really. I don't know what's good and what's not. I don't really want to sell to this guy. Can I? 1 minute. I don't know what to give you, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna. Come fight me over here. That's right. Come over here. Big hit. Oh, no, I missed. Don't hurt Liftmonk. No. Ow. No. I knocked you out. I'm sorry. Liftmonk, you did so much damage. I'm so surprised. Wait, you can just make medicine like... Huh? Okay, anyway. Let's start assigning people to tasks, and we're going to throw it to the 3-minute ad break for now while I just get everything organized. Nothing crazy is going to happen, so, you know, let's just run it. Stone structure set. There we go. So 18. Okay. okay, I get how your flying system works now. Okay. I'm just looking around a little bit. Nothing crazy. Ooh, okay. Something to explore that way. Dark egg. All right, the ad break's almost over. We're gonna let's do a little investigating here. This feels vaguely Shadow of the Colossus-esque. What's this? I didn't go this way before. Day 1-1. Oh, okay. So that... I was supposed to have gone this way, I suppose. Oh, wait, wait. Wait, wait, wait. There's a way down here. Let's investigate. I've gone back towards spawn. And I'm doing a little investigating. I feel like I didn't really look around this area enough. What do we got? Nothing, okay. I have copper keys. Okay, we'll be back. Kativa. A damp egg. Okay. Oh. Oh, there we go. I got a copper key. Let's go right back to where we came from. Look at that. Outfit schematic. Wait. Okay. Is that not the armor I'm wearing right now? Okay, what's further down this way? Oh, a mega pal sphere? Nice. Huge? No, okay. No little secrets in the corner. Oh, come on now. There must be some secrets. Dungeon. Level 13. So the next time I went into one, I would go with some more, like someone who could excavate and stuff. So that can wait for now. Hey, are you swimming out there? Pal? dear. Hey, some essence. Or an effigy or whatever. Cool. Alright. What's going on over here, gang? Where are y'all going? Yeah, that's right. Hightail it back to the shore. Alright, get back there. There we go. Alrighty. I've saved the cats. All the way. There we go. Aha! Hello there, secret chest. More arrows, another megasphere, and gold coins, okay. Oh, something down on the cliffside there. Another little egg, huh? Oh, and a chest. I would love it if... I know this game is still kind of early on. It's got a lot to go. I would love it if they could add some... Arc Argentavis... animation where the flying pals like set down on their claws, I guess, their feet. I don't know what to call them. I'm not a ornithologist, but they just like land. I would love to just be able to land and like stand here for a second. Oh wait, I see you there. What's your level? 17. I was not out of the way of that. Come on. No, don't chase me. Fight each other. No! Oh, that pains me. That physically pains me. How could I have not timed that right? What have I done? I'm going back to base in shame. I can't take this. I can't believe this. Deck. That's nice. While I'm working on this, while I'm cooking up some medicine. Oh, is it giving me, like, XP as I work on this? Or is that maybe from the pals in the base? Yeah, It's probably the Paladin's base. I'm trying to think of where to establish my next base. I just made a bunch of fiber, no? Some of you can get quite hungry. I will not waste that yet. No space to put said junk away, okay. Which means I need to build. Oh, excuse me. Building a chest is what I'm looking for. I'm gonna do too many decorative things, so I'm just gonna tear this base down. What am I missing? Nothing. I think I've crafted everything. That costs ingots. You're cleaning up rocks, which is good. None of those things go there. Nope, not there either. There we go. Rocks go over there. That explains a lot. What am I doing? So far, I think everyone's kind of getting their work done right now. Just chilling. Morris freaking out over there. A lot of cleanup going on right now. Can't really build anything. More wheat seeds. Where do I get those, though? Merchant. That's right, you got this, Fuddler. I think the only way I'm gonna get wheat seeds is if I leave the base. For adventure. What am I? Shift left click. There we go. Sleep it off. And it is time to adventure. I can't fast travel. Okay. Ekthir and I will go. Oh! Sick. One of the wasted spheres. I guess not a mega one, but whatever. This is an egg? Alright. Bet. Oh. Just an instant knockout, huh? Yeah. I used a mega sphere. What a... Whatever, I caught it. What am I thinking here? What am I doing? Escaped the sphere, and I defeated you as a result. It's unfortunate. armor's busted. This is a small settlement. This little church, okay. Frozen egg. Sorry, guys. I'm too powerful, it turns out. I am too powerful, and I wish that weren't the case. Pop out, let me finish the job. Alright, nice. Armor's not looking great, but that's okay because... What's up, small village? Small settlement, yeah, that one, that's what I said. Hello. Hardly anyone around here now, but before the rain city came, many more people lived here. And then my income is really taking a hit, you know? If you're in trouble, let me know. As long as you pay, I'll do anything. Yeah, how do I do that? Some kind of leader controls powers around. If you can make it your ally, if you can't even super powerful, be careful. Okay. Oh, the village chief. I think my enemy kind of lost a pal. It's not much about it. They have some fine lost pals. Pals on the market, you may be able to buy it back. The rain poaching group sent pals poach some merchants. Go hope people are just so I could take on their boss. Yeah, I could do that. I'll work on it. I'll workshop it. I'll get that on the list. Don't stress. Gossiping villager, yeah, whatever. Where's the merchant here, huh? You? Okay, I've seen your face before. Did you come from? I was thinking, take your time to rest up. I don't wanna. That's what I thought. Pass the sock, no funny business. What you got? Whoa. What do you buy? Only pals? That's depressing. I'm not gonna sell pals to you, but I'll buy them from you. Let me go get some money. Be right back. Do 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 do. Where's my money? 3,200. Dang, that'd be most of my money. Okay. Thank you. this. With all this random stuff that keeps popping up in the boxes. What? Who's putting this stuff in there? It's tomfoolery, I tell you what. These pals are up to some shenanigans. Oh, fiber's done, though. Thank you. No. What am I doing? Now I'm the one who doesn't know what my organization is. Oh my, what a mess. Alright, we don't have time for this. We don't have time for any of this. Can I fast travel back? Let me get some monies. Nice, thank you. Fast travel. Yes. I know you're very dangerous, I understand. You're sick, you know that? Oh, you changed. Loop Moon? What the heck is this? Alright, now I know now I know what big money is for. Before I was like, oh, why do I need so much money? I'm not really gonna buy anything. Now I do. I understand what's happening here. I wanna go check out this over here. Yeah. The tower, all that jazz. Nice. Dragon killer. What the hell, Fox Barks? Okay, again. Map says you're up this way. Tansy. Yeah. Hell yeah. New friend. Dodge. I respect it. Well. Yeah. Right on the head. What do Tansies offer me? I should look before I... Lots of stuff. You're good at a lot of stuff. I got it. Okay, good. Oh. Get in there, Lift Monk. I said, get in there, Lift Monk. I got two of those left, come on. There we go. Oh, what a T-Fan. Oh. Oh dear. Nice. key fan. You're just good at watering. That's sweet. That's right. I'm looking for some kind of chill dude over here. There you are. Chill it. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Pengalit's rocket launcher. Okay, dude. What? Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Let's grab that. Okay. Acquired 1 ancient technology points. Sorry I had to kill you, Chillit. Defeated. I wonder, could I capture that Chillit? Probably not, right? It's not meant to be. Yum. You're just sleeping. I'll come back and visit you another time. What did I get? Got some bread. Yum. My legs are gone from under me, but otherwise I'm good. Oh, a lot of materials over here. So where might I get wheat? I have not found a single other wheat seed.
Where can I find wheat seeds? Where's the wheat?
That's it. Any morning, I can't fly. Buddy. Come here, pal. Let's get out of here. Where's the nearest fast travel? Fort Ruins. That way. Oh, yeah. might be a fun place to build a base. Oh. T-Fan, Lift Monk, Lamb Ball. Got a lot of the usual suspects here. Some Paldium, I don't need that right now. Okay, okay. I'd like to turn this into a little base, I think. What is this? Arrows. Is that wheat? Oh, hold on a moment. That's not, it's like aloe vera or something, I don't know. Journal day 3. Okay. Okay. Windswept hills. Yeah, that's where I'm at, I guess. Back to base. Base. Okay. Way down. Here we go. Nice. All right, now I'm not weighed down anymore. Put away all the good stuff.
Boom, boom, boom.
Rock the stone. Okay. I have an ancient technology point. Oh, for beating a... Yeah. No, wait. Ah, oh, those are so cool, though. All right, I'll do the incubator. It feels the best. There were any water to put me out there. That'd have been nice. Can't imagine a source of water in this base. Anyway, what is this? There's a little bird flying around. I didn't even notice. Okay. Let's build an incubator. That sounds like fun. large common egg. Let's start with that. 40 minutes. Seems a little cold. I suppose I could build a fire, right? Seems very comfortable. Alright. I did it. Seems a little cold. Come on now. Seems very comfortable. I can sleep like that. That's fine. Already on that, right? Yeah, hell yeah. Okay. All these new pals, what will I do with them? I should just get you there. Okay. All the same stuff, except you can do storage, right? There you go. We'll switch out one of you. Okay. Jeez, 27 real world minutes out here, huh? Thank you, Pengala. Oh, thanks, everybody. Thank you, thank you. Good work, everybody. We did it. Not ready for King Packer yet. Certainly not ready for Mamarest. Okay, what can be done? Still don't have enough wheat seeds. I'm gonna look that up real quick. Where do I get wheat seeds? get wheat seeds. Whole ass guides for this. Dinosaur. I gotta go get Dinosaur. That's rude pitting me against my friend like that. Hey! Oh, Fuddler. Thought you were a different Fuddler. Any dinosaurs around here? Certainly don't see any. Alrighty. I get it. Ah, there you are. Come on, let's do it. So I got a wheat seed from that, right? Please, a wheat seed. Well, it's okay, because I got another dinosaur, which is great. Right, Nightwing. It's awesome. I am pain. Berry seeds and gum moss leaf. This is most unfortunate. Wait, no shot. No shot. Crazy. Arrows in a megasphere. That's crazy, though. Okay, where might other dinosaur be? Apparently... there and there. Okay. We'll probably do that next time. That seems like a whole mission. But a wheat farm is on the way. Oh. There. That is excellent. That is most excellent. I gotta keep my eyes peeled for that. leveled up simply by existing. That's nice. That's what was in there. You're doing well. Why are these things not being put with the other of these things? Thank you, Fuddler, for your contributions. These things belong over here. I'm so confused. The system's not that complicated, people. Come on. Okay. Let's do a level up. Let's get stone structures. Chill it. Here you are. Combat, yeah. Massive, crazy. What new tech did I not? This cold resistant stuff. I can go to the cold. That's very nice. Okay. I think at 1,000 health I'm happy. Let's just give that a quick repair. You're gonna be good to go. Eat an egg. Alright, I think this is a good place to leave it. I'm gonna save it here. And we should be good to call the stream. That was a fun one. It was a good time.